Suresh Goyal is an Indian businessman, the founder of Jet Airways and the 16th richest man in India. And here is what he has to say in an interview with Veer Sanghvi when asked about the worst crisis he has faced. He said, "The time when I had no money, no money to eat, no money to educate myself, no money to study and no place to stay and I was 12. आम तौर से हम ऐसी कहानी की उम्मीद नहीं करते, वो भी एक कामयाब इंसान और जेट एयरवेज के संस्थापक से। But this victorious life has emerged from a tale of great hardships. Having lost nearly everything very early in his life, he has entirely rebuilt himself and managed to make a successful empire out of nothing. Naresh Goyal was born into a prosperous jeweler's family in Sangrur, Punjab. But at the age of 12, his family hit a massive economic crisis, which led to them losing everything financially. Even their house was auctioned off and their belongings were thrown out into the street. The family moved into his mother's uncle's home, having nothing left to their name. But even then, Naresh Goyal was insistent that he would complete his education. With no electricity at home, he sat in the street under the light of the street lamps to study by night. He wanted to pursue law and become a CA, but the harsh financial conditions were pulling back his dreams. In 1967, at the age of 18, he got his degree and took up a job as a cashier at his uncle's travel agency, which worked for a Lebanese airlines for a mere rupees 300 per month. 1969 में मात्र 20 साल की उम्र में उन्हें इराकी एयरलाइन का पीआर मैनेजर नियुक्त कर दिया गया. His dedication and sense of hard work showed him great success as he rose within the aviation industry, working for various international airlines such as Jordanian Airlines, Philippine Airlines, etc. 1974 में 25 साल की उम्र में उन्होंने अपनी माँ से कुछ पैसे लिए और अपनी एजेंसी शुरू कर दी जेट एयर नाम से. This agency worked to provide sales and marketing representation to international airlines within India. 1991 saw the boom of Indian aviation sector and Goyal seized this opportunity to transform his agency to an airline, Jet Airways. It is one of the most reputed airlines and the attention to detail and training of the crew has given the brand one of the highest standing. Naresh Goyal has now recently also taken over Air Sahara, which gives him 32% of the Indian travel market. Goyal's work in the aviation industry has won him many accolades. At the age of 60, he was declared as the 16th richest Indian by Forbes with the net worth of $1.9 billion. He was also awarded the first NDTV Profit Business Award by Prime Minister Manmohan Singh in 2006, and he was selected as one of the 5 leaders from India by Business Week in cover story Stars of Asia, 25 leaders at the forefront of change. The future of Jet Airways couldn't look more promising. With additional national and international routes in the pipeline, 10 new Boeing 777-300ERs have been ordered, of which 8 have already been delivered, and the carrier had exercised the option for acquiring 3 more Boeing 777-300ERs and 5 Airbus 330. For a young boy who was left with nothing, all he had were his dreams. सुविधाओं की कमी होने के बाद भी उन्होंने अपनी कुछ करने के संकल्प को कम नहीं होने दिया. He may be a billionaire and have the world at his feet, but he still remains simple, humble man who will be seen in a simple shirt and wearing a huge smile on his face.